Good morning, 7th grade. Today we will discuss the grammar, which is first conditional. First of all, first conditional is something to talk about possibilities, okay? The first conditional is structure used to talking about possibilities, يعني إمكانية, in the present, في الوقت الحاضر, or in the future, or of المستقبل. This page will explain how the first conditional is formed, the form of first conditional, and when to use it, the how to form it, and when we use it. Okay, wait a minute. We have two parts in one sentence. If we close with if, and main clause with future form with will and verb infinitive. If you close if with simple present, and the main clause with subject, will, and verb infinitive. If you study hard, you will pass the test. Okay, you have to study to pass the test. Okay, if you study. This is about present, because it's simply present, and this is simply future, that what will happen if you study, okay? Main clause, or we can start it with main clause, then if you close, you will pass the test, yes, if you study hard. That's correct. But look here. When we start the sentence with the if clause, if with simply present, we have to put comma before we after the if clause and before the main clause. إذا بلشنا الجملة ب if clause, if مع مضارع بسيط لازم نحط فاصلة بعدين بنحط main clause اللي هو اللي بيكون simple future اللي هو subject will مع الverb infinitive. تمام. هلا ممكن نبلشها في main clause, يعني عكس الاف بتجي بالنص والمين كلوز. بهاي الحالة بنحذف ما في كوما, لأنه الاف نفسها هي conjunction تعتبر, يعني بخيالي وكأنه كوما مع كوما ما بزبط, كومتين مع بعض. اف هي conjunction, والكوما هي أصلا tool, conjunction tool تربط بين جملتين, فهاي بتكون كافية. okay, you will pass the test if you study hard. okay, the mean of main clause, the result, النتيجة. If you close, the condition, الشرط. هلا هي الفورم. This is the form. If with subject with simple present verb. بحالة إذا كان subject جمع plural بضل verb one. بحالة ال subject يكون singular بنحط له verb one s or es. زي ما شرحنا زمان, يعني هذا مسبق ومشروح. main clause subject will with verb infinitive verb one. done. using the first conditional, when we use it, the first conditional is used to talk about things which are possible in the present or the future, things which may happen, يعني إمكانية حصول شيء, مش شيء مستحيل ولا شيء كذا. look at these examples. If it is sunny, if it is sunny, the verb to be, it's singular, تاخد is, we will, اختصار, short form, we'll go to the park. Explanation, maybe it will be sunny. That's possible, okay? Maybe. هذا الexplanation تبعها. Next. Sorry. Paula will be sad if Juan leaves. Paula, بلشنا هون في المين كلوز. Paula will be sad, will مع verb infinitive, if Juan leaves. Juan singular, ال verb one بياخد s or es. The explanation تبعي, maybe Juan will leave. That's possible, yes. Maybe she will travel or something else. Okay, another example. If you cook the supper, I will wash the dishes. Okay, the explanation for this, maybe you will cook the supper. That's possible. Okay. If you don't sleep well, you will get to sleep in the classroom. That's good. That's because of the picture. Look at him, he's sleeping. If you don't sleep well, you will get to sleep in the classroom. Now, this is the exercise. If you an apple every day, you will be very healthy. If you what? Eat or eats. I will think about this. But you is a subject. The subject is plural. I will put the verb one with itself. If you eat. If we don't protect the elephant, it extends. That mean it will. Yes, the missing word is will. لأنه في verb الverb موجود والجزء الاف محلول من clause لازم نحط كذا. Will. She completely different if she cuts her hair. في عنا look. She will look. She will look. Okay. You will pay higher insurance. If you buy a sports car, because if would use plural and buy is the so the verb one. You will be able to see better if you turn on the lamp. That's good. You will get heart disease if you eat too much meat. If you don't put so much sugar in your coffee, you will not put on so much weight. If a deer gets, deer is singular. Get is the verb because the deer is singular. Get will take s. If a deer gets into your garden, it will eat all your plants. If I cook some eggs, how many eggs will you eat or will I eat? Okay, it's okay. It's not important because this question is not with you. Now you have to. If I practice yoga, I will get the balance. I will be in peace. Two sentences, two main clause for one if a clause. يعني ممكن تكون هاي. If I practice yoga, I will get the balance. If I practice yoga, I will be in peace. Let's do these exercises. This is for you, okay? Let's do some of them. If you not study, you fail the test. If you don't study, you will fail the test. بنميز إنه عنا الـ if clause بنحط معاها بالنفي بنعرف بـ simple present لأنه مشروح مسبقاً. If you don't study, you ناخد will مع الـ verb one, you will fail. أو هون بلشنا الجملة بالـ main clause. We will die if we don't get help soon. If you look in the fridge, you will find some cold drinks. If there no oil, if there is no oil in the engine, the car will break down. B تصنف is am are. If there oil هو أصلا مفرد. If there is no oil in the engine, the car will break down. I will lend you my umbrella if you need it. This for you. I did five. You have to do this.